Hey, what's up, guys? Okay, so today's video is going to be a little bit different. As you'll notice, my fiance Emily is not with me today, and that's because this video is going to be a surprise video. So let me give you guys a little bit of the context. So about 3 months ago, I actually didn't have a job. To be honest, I was really scared. I was really just like anxious because I didn't know what the future would have in store. I didn't know if it would be better or worse than my current position. But Emily told me, no matter what, I'll be here with you. I will stand by you. No matter what choice you make, I just want what's the best for you. One night, we're just up talking, and I just asked her, like, if money wasn't a problem, if we had all the cash in the world and a nice house and cars and, you know, just what would be your big, crazy purchase? And she did not even, like, hesitate at all when she said that it would be a Pac-Man arcade machine. And now, skip ahead a couple months, and I have an amazing job. It's right in line with what I wanted to do as my career and my passion. The pay is more than comfortable. It is truly just like a blessing from Christ that came at the right point in time. So I just wanted to show her my gratitude for pushing me, but also for keeping me in a healthy mentality, keeping me calm, reminding me that Christ is in control of all things and he will take care of it. And so I wanted to give her a little taste of what our future together will be like. And I looked online and I found the best option possible. So this video is about how I got my fiance a Pac-Man arcade machine. Here we go. Okay, we just carried it upstairs. Now we're gonna put it together. Don't know how long it's gonna take. Let's see what happens. We have Sophia open us and Jacob.
I must confess, when I wear this dress, I feel like dancing. I feel so happy, I'm stuck on you. You are the one I could see having fun with, not just for the night, but for the rest of my life. You are the one I could never be done with. I want you tonight and for the rest of my life.
Okay. So we took a break to eat, and then we forgot to untie the plugs. So we actually have to go back a couple of steps. So it's gonna take a little extra time. So here we go. And I have an egg roll.
I feel so happy, I'm stuck on you.
There's a step.
No, Toby!
Toby can't.
Toby's fine. Get out of the way, guys.
This is a present for everything you have done to help me out.
No way! Oh, that has nothing to do with food!
I said it has to do with eating.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool!
Okay, so just real quick, what is your opinion on the Pac-Man machine? What do you think of it?
I really like it. I think it's really cute. I think the games on it are a lot of fun. I haven't gotten to try all of them, but most of them are really cool. Games I hadn't ever played before, didn't know existed. So I really like it. I think it's really fun, easy to use, cute. I like that it like lights up the little sign on the top. It's just I like it.
All right, guys, come back next week for chapter 3. Hopefully it's the proposal video. Maybe it'll be something completely different. We don't know. All right, you want to close us up?
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.